Not sure what to do with that, steel psychic Pokemon. I want to put it in my party, but I don't know who to drop. Finally! In the whole game so far without anyone telling me about shorts. Hey, it's that. I forgot the Buizel again. Maybe I'll figure out where it was when I go back and watch some of these videos. Gligar. Dark flying? Fury Cutter, not Fury Swipes. Lots of Fury attacks. How much anger? Why would you do that again? Can paralyze. I guess I'm closer to this Pokemon Center. I wasn't really listening when she was explaining the dowsing screen thing. Maybe I have to tap it. Certainly didn't seem to go off. Oh! Oh, shinies. Some people really care a lot about you. don't get it. And they're neat and all, but people spend a lot of time trying to get them. Good psychic steel type is gonna do me. Psychic type with really poor special and regular attack. Oh. No one can miss. With Daniel on the field. That's kind of dangerous. Shouldn't they have the same thing? Yeah. Ah, the user's level in damage. I knew it was based on some stat like that. Alright. Let's see about spreading out the HMs. HMs to my starter. Really do. Catch anything else? Curse is pretty useful. Probably more so than bite. Darkwing can learn Rock Smash? Thank you. shoot, I forgot Rock Smash is an HM in this generation. Bark is slathered with honey. Will you slather the bark with honey? Oh, it's Cyrus. Jeez. Fighting beats Steel, but it doesn't beat Psychic. Oh, No. Long crap. Always with foresight. I don't think you know how Pokemon battles work. Oh jeez. Cat is trying to destroy my carpet again. Huh. Maybe. Always. All right. You sure did. Punch these rocks. Alright, I'm just gonna get to this next town. Oh, hey! My barrel. That's what Bidoof would evolve into if I ever used Bidoof. Oopina. Luck. I don't think I've heard luck. Nanobs! Alright, let's see what those are. Just a poffin ingredient. Plant the orin and catch a berries. I think there's one that lets you snap out of confusion. That's a useful item. Piggyberry. Oh yeah. Oh hey. Why did they lose this thing? I assumed the Poketch was gonna be terrible because it's not in the later games, but... as you can see, it's getting kind of late. I'm gonna cut this in a few. Hoping I'm right next to town. Well, maybe I'll fight both of these people. Artist? It's Mirable? Oh God! Boy, that is a terrifying abomination. I like Mr. Mime. I think Mr. Mime is cool. That is terrifying. I don't know what that is. I'm going to try to punch it. That's the American way. Oh. It's like a bonsai. And something else, I guess, because maybe it's a rock. Oh, I bet that's a Pseudo Wudo's baby. Forgot about Pseudo Wudo.
Hmm.
guess that means I'll find contests in the next city. I hate things that are beautiful. Oh, great. Can't wait till, Mortimer learns that. You can faxi if you would. Oh, that should get me with flying type. Said I'm gonna burn you. Yeah. No chance. That's what you got. Wonder, does Daniel still get experience from fighting Roselia? She's pretty sure he does. Rivals don't, or enemy trainers don't switch very often. I'm just not sure. No, he doesn't! That's kinda bullshit. But also kinda makes sense. From a programming perspective, it's hard to keep track of things. Not really, but sort of. That looks like a black belt. The fencer. Okay. Well. I know what that's for. This is something I saw in the feature list when I was checking out the different versions on Bulbapedia. Some sort of collapsing stone tower got added in the changes from Diamond and Pearl to Platinum. Constantly surprised by eggs. Like, you were born. You know how these things work. No, wait. I meant no. Please stop. Here in case of some terrible bullshit befalling me the next 2 minutes. Quiet in there. This. Oh, Pokemon Fan Club. Hooray. In fact, he's been carrying the soothe bell.
Hooray!
It's quite happy. Babies around here. I guess we'll find out next time.